Today's headlines: the first Horizon FD85 launched, the Westport 125 is also launched, and a brand new electric powerboat concept to blow your mind. It's August 12th, and this is Morgan with your daily marine news. The first hull in the Horizon FD85 series has been launched and is ready for delivery to her new owner, the Taiwan-based yacht has confirmed. Measuring 25.99 meters, this all-new GRP model from Horizon Yachts features interior and exterior design by Dutch design studio Cordy Rover. The first ever 38-meter Westport 125 named Black Gold has been launched into the waters of the US, marking an evolution in the shipyard's offshore superyacht range. With the newly launched version of the 125 boasting the latest in composite fiberglass yacht construction techniques, specifically engineered to optimize comfort, interior and exterior spaces. A brand new electric powerboat concept, the Eldorado 7S looks absolutely incredible while it's silently racing through the waves at breathtaking speeds. This innovative vessel pairs a high-performance electric powertrain with a stylish, eco-friendly design that would surely impress every single one of us. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to visit boatshowavenue.com for more news. Have a good weekend.